Hi guys, you're Sailor here, and my hair looks crazy. But I took it out because on my ponytail it started itching. But let's get on to the video. So today I don't know what I'm gonna be doing, honestly, but I just got an idea. So I'm eating crackers and juice, mini saltines. It's good. So guys, the juice is pink lemonade, right? I see pink. It has to be pink because it's pink lemonade. So guys, if you look closely to it, it looks like orange. It looks like an orange, don't it? Yeah. And I thought, if I put some more juice in here, would it look like pink? So yeah, that's what I wanted to do. It may seem boring, but I hope you view or subscribe down below. Because, my hair's cake. And I hope you give me some hairstyle choices when I get my hair done. Down below, comment down below, please. Wait. 1 second. Sorry guys, texting. So let me do it. I'll be right back 1 second so you can play on your phone or access a bad idea. If you have two phones, you can play on the other one, or if you don't, you can just watch TV while I'm doing this. Okay, I'll be right back. Guys, I'm back, and now I'm just like, I don't know, 20 seconds. And this is the sippy cup, so I can't fill it up. Like, all the layers are going to fill. Oh, sorry. So guys, you know, if you want to build a whole box of saltines, they're going to cost like $3, $3.50, or $2.50. Not 250, like $2.50, that's what I mean. Yeah. And you can buy these at Walmart or Save-A-Lot or Family Dollar, because they have it. But I wouldn't go to Family Dollar if you live in this Cleveland. If you live in this state, if you live in this state, then you can go to Walmart, or you can just go Save-A-Lot and get these for $2.50 or $3.50. And they cost $4, I think. Yeah. Because there's four of them in the box. So it might cost $4.50. So guys, this still looks like orange. It still looks like orange. Hey, I don't know why. It's not orange juice, not orange juice like you drink in the breakfast, but like orange juice. It's like, it's still orange. Why is it still orange? It's pink lemonade. It tastes like pink lemonade, but it's orange. Why is that? I don't know. So comment down below if you think it's orange or if you don't, if you see clearly. And you can test this out and see if it's pink. It may seem pink at first, but when you put it in the camera, it just seems orange. So comment down below what you think is the problem with the juice. While I drink it and watch my movie, y'all. And guess what? Now I'm on summer break. Woohoo! And we went to the gym. Don't mean to brag, but it was fun. Do not go to the gym today. If you did, it was hot. So hot. And we had to walk back and forth because my mom couldn't even find her car. And we went with the whole class, my mom couldn't even find her car. We had to walk there and there because she didn't know where the car was. And then when she thought she parked her car with all the buses, but she actually didn't. And so we had to walk all the way over there. You know where the like parking lot is? Yeah. We had to walk all the way over there. And it was like the third car in the second row. So I stopped feeling my legs for a minute and I was hot. It was like I was next to the sun in space. I could have melted. My legs were hurting. Now I am sitting down and it feels better. And I took a long, long, long nap. Oh my god. And I tell you, it was so good. So, so good. So comment down below if you think what happened to the zoo. And if you think the zoo is fun. I just wanted to add that in. So bye guys.